Hey friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Brielle and this is The Budget RN. If you're not subscribed or new, don't forget to subscribe so you could be a friend too here on my channel. Today we're going to be cash stuffing money from my second paycheck for the month of May. So this is going to be our third cash stuffing for this month. So let's go ahead and hop right in. Let's just do a quick unboxing because this came in the mail today. So this is, I told you guys I was gonna be getting a new bill binder. So this is the bill binder that I went with. It is really cute. It is the Louis Vuitton print. I got this binder off of Etsy. I will link the shop down below. But it came as like a little planner. It has like a planner inside. I haven't actually opened this, it's cute. But we'll be taking this out. And then it came with a cute little like crystal or diamond pin. That's really cute. But my envelopes came. I'm so excited. And so we'll swap over my bill binder really quickly. As you guys know, I will be announcing the giveaway for this binder in the next video because I don't want this video to be too long, but I am going to be giving away my original bill binder. So I'll give you guys a better look at this binder in the next week's video, but we'll unbox this. So I got new envelopes from TH & Co. Budgets. Chang, I think it's her name here on YouTube. I will link everything down below. I don't want to butcher anything, but this is how they come. And I wasn't sure if she was going to be able to do the horizontal white print. I just left it in the comments and she was. I'm so excited. And TH & Co. Designs. I hope you guys can see that. The lighting is not as great as it was last week. Bummer. I started a little later, back on my original schedule. So let's see. Everything from Etsy comes packaged so cute. So I'm a sucker for Etsy, honestly. All right. So let's see what we all got. We have her card here, her Connect With Me business card, which is very nice. Thank you for your order. I hope you love your Happy Mail, and I absolutely do. Look how cute she wrote my name. So cute. This is my receipt. All right. So here are my envelopes. I feel like you can't really see them because they are the white text, but I absolutely love them. So I have rent utilities, phone bill, car insurance, Amazon, and my savings envelope. And I love that hers come with, you know, the little tabs at the top to flip through. Oh. So before we start this cash stuffing, let's just go ahead and put this binder together quickly. Okay, and I'm gonna put my cute little pin here. This is cute. Perfect. All right. So for my new bill binder, we have the rent and utilities, phone bill. I never put a binder together with you guys. Car insurance, Amazon, and savings. Yay! Oh my goodness. She is too cute. This binder is too cute. How cute is that? It's such a vibe. I love the gold. I love the LV print. Love this. So we're going to be using that in a second. All right, so let's go ahead and hop into this cash stuffing. Let's see how much we're going to be cash stuffing for today. One, two, three, 400. 50, 100, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Keep picking up two builds at the end. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 887 dollars will be cash stuffing in today's video. Alrighty, so I just really hope that everyone had a wonderful Mother's Day. I really did have a very nice Mother's Day. I enjoyed time with my family, and it was just a beautiful day altogether. The weather was great, everything was just perfect. On Saturday, my daughter and her dad, my boyfriend, took me to the mall, and I got a new fragrance. Everyone, if you've been watching my channel or some of my videos, I always mention this. I'm a big frag head. I have a whole perfume envelope, so I did get a new fragrance. It's not the perfume that I've been stuffing for. I am going to order that, I think, this week. And then I'll show you guys the one that I'm purchasing for myself for Mother's Day. But I'll show you what I did get for Mother's Day as gifts. So let me get them. Hold on. All right. So these are the ones that I got for Mother's Day. This is actually a perfume oil. My mom actually gave me this one. She gifted me this for Mother's Day. These are just some things that were on my Mother's Day list. So this is the Maison Francis Kirkland Jones Baccarat. This is just the oil. I have the actual fragrance, but I am also a hoarder of perfume oils. I absolutely love them. And this is the Kayali Yum Pistachio Gelato. I think I mentioned this a few videos ago. I was thinking of purchasing this for myself, but since it was Mother's Day and they were like, choose one, this is what I got. Smells absolutely delicious. It's perfect for spring, in my opinion. It's like a nice gourmand but light, fruity, like creamy gourmand fragrance. Kayali puts all their notes on the back. So you see, like, the notes for this perfume is gelato, hazelnut, sweet rum, whipped cream, marshmallow, candy, cotton candy, like all things that you would want to eat. It didn't actually smell like what I thought it would smell like, but it smells so good. And I love a gourmand that I could wear in warmer weather, so I was all for that. And Baccarat is just self-explanatory, the addictive note of ambroxan that I really love in a lot of fragrances, and especially in Baccarat. They just, and there's a lot of fragrances that are inspired by Baccarat that people love, and I just really, really love the original. So I wanted the perfume oil so that I could layer my fragrance. Anyway, this is not a perfume review. We'll go ahead and get into this cash stuffing. With my wallet, I don't have any coins. I know that for sure. I have a ton of receipts. I have a ton of receipts. So these I'm going to scan into Fetch. If you don't know what Fetch is, it's an app that you download on your phone, and you scan receipts through the app. When you scan your receipts, you obtain points that you can redeem for free gift cards to all of your everyday stores, Amazon, online, anywhere that you shop, anywhere that you spend money, more than likely you can get a gift card to, or you can get like a Visa gift card that you can use anywhere. If you're interested in joining Fetch, I will leave my code here for you guys. And when you use my code, you get points and I get points as well. So it's a win-win. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and get into stuffing my wallet. I only have rollover and miscellaneous. Oh, you saw that already. So I have 5, 6, 7, 8, $8. So this will go on $5 challenge, and the ones will go into the $1 challenge. I'll put this over to the side until we get there. Alrighty. So for my wallet, my spending is going to get the usual 20. It's kind of windy today, and I feel like the weather doesn't know what it wants to do. It's just kind of like, it's really like warm and pretty the other day, but now it's kind of windy. It's still sunny, so I can appreciate that. But yeah, I know I kind of went into like perfumes, but I want to say that I really wish all the moms a happy Mother's Day, and I really hope that everyone enjoyed their Mother's Day. I know that I really did. My boyfriend actually took my mother and grandmother and his mother and grandmother out to dinner. Took us all, treated us all to dinner, and it was just very, very nice. We went to hibachi, it was great. And hibachi is always a good time, so. Kalani is going to get 10 bucks. Gas is going to get 50 bucks. For eating out is going to get $20. Groceries is going to get its usual 120. And then household is going to get 30. But yeah, we had a really good time when we went out to eat. I thought it was really sweet of my boyfriend to put that together. Everyone enjoyed themselves, and I think all the moms felt the love, and we were able to enjoy ourselves and each other. Miscellaneous got its usual 5, and that is all for my wallet. So our new bill binder that we just put together, I'm so excited for this because I think she came out really cute, and I love how there's like little pouches, well, even in my long-term binder, but the little pockets on the side, and you can put like credit cards or whatever you want here, or receipts or bills or whatever, tuck them in there so you can keep track of everything. So for rent and utilities, I have one envelope for both. So rent and utilities is going to be getting $170. So $150, $60, $70. I can't count. $150, $70. Yes. So envelopes. So rent will get $170. My first time opening these. These are so nice. Frank does an amazing job with these envelopes. I think they're beautiful. And I love seeing them on her channel as well. And like, look at it with the money in there. Oh, so pretty. And you know, I am a sucker for a nice little font, a nice cursive font. I'm a sucker for. So I love these envelopes. Phone bill is going to get 30 bucks. And I think the only one that we're stuffing is just Amazon for our $5 for this paycheck. And I forgot to pull the 5 from my other binder. I already pulled the money out of car insurance for this month because I paid that bill already. And I was talking about how my car insurance went up, so I already paid that. So yeah, there's a 5 in here. If you haven't watched my previous videos, I went ahead and got the yearly Prime subscription, so I am stuffing $5 per paycheck to cover that. And that is all for my bill binder. So yay, I think she came out really cute, and I'm excited for future videos with this binder. Hopping into our long-term binder, our OG, because she's been around since the beginning. And I absolutely love her. So car and gas is going to get 5 bucks today. I am gonna be skipping some envelopes today. I know I talked about this in the last video about like how I had to, you know, it took me some time to become comfortable with like, you know, changing up the amount that I stuff every week in my envelopes and skipping certain envelopes when I need to. And I feel so much more comfortable doing that now. And it just makes so much more sense when it comes to my budget, because if something comes up or if something is coming up, or if I, you know, need to buy something new or spend money on something or save money for something else, I'm gonna have to ease up on certain other envelopes that are not a priority at the moment. So thank God for growth. All right, so So we have 100, 200, 10, 25. So $225 in car and gas. We're gonna be stuffing for our credit card, $2,000 saving challenge. And today we're going to be stuffing 14. So we'll color in a 14 piggy. So now we have 100, 200, 300, 400, 20, 30, 40, 50, 5, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69. So $469 in credit cards. Next is emergency, and my emergency fund is going to get $10 today. So now there's 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, and 90. So $590 in emergency. Next is for my family time envelope, and Fam Bam is going to get $10 as well. So now there's 20, 40, and 50. Next is for my IRA, and we're stuffing 25. So now there's 100, 50, 70, 90, 210, 215, 20, and 25. So $225. Vacation and new home is going to get skipped this week. And now we're moving over to my short-term binder. All right, for birthday is going to get $10 this week. So now there's 100, 200, 300, 20, 40, 60, 80, and 90. So 390 in birthday for my birthday this year. Christmas is going to get $10 as well. So now there's 100, 200, 50, 300, 20, 30, 35, 40, 41, 42, 43, and 44. $344 in Christmas. Next is for clothing, and clothing is going to get $40. Does it expire yet? Not yet. All right. I did pull, I think $20 out of this because I got my daughter these cute sandals to wear for Mother's Day from Target. So there's 20, 40, 60, 80, and 5. So 85 in clothing. Next is going to be gifts. Date night got skipped. So gifts is going to get $10. So 10, 25, 25 in gifts. Next is going to be perfumes, and perfumes is going to get $20. Like I said, I will be purchasing a Mother's Day gift to myself, I think this weekend. So I'll show you guys in my next video what I purchased with this money. 50, 1, 20, 40, 65. So $165 for perfumes. Self-care is going to get $5 today. So now there's 50, 70, 90, 100, 5, 10, 15, 16, 17. Right? 50, 70, 90, 100, 5, 10, 15, 16, 17. Yep, 117. And self-care. Next is for our Snowball. And Snowball is going to get $143 today. So 100, 20, 40, 1, 2, 3. So now Snowball has 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 50, 800, 50, 70, 90, 910, 930, 950, 970, 980, right? 990, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 1,000, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Did I count that right? 1,005? Let me recount this. We have 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 50, 800, 50, 70, 90, 910, 930, 950, 970, 1,000, no. 970, 990, 1,000, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 1,015. So I'm going to pull 1,000 and that will go to pay down, Snowball my debt. So that's 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 58, 50, 70, 90. 10, 9, 30, 9, 50, 9, 70, 9, 90, 1,000, right? So this is a 1,000, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we pulled 1,000 and we will leave 15 in here. Let's do it this way. There's that 10 with the hole in the middle that I looked for like 3 videos ago. Going back to the bank. No, I guess not. You're staying here. All right, so $15 is left in Snowball, and $1,000 will go back to the bank to Snowball our debt. I'm so excited. First $1,000, and I'm glad that this plan worked out. So $1,000 will go back to the bank. I'll set that to the side. Next is for my extra spending envelope, and it is going to get $100. So now there's 100, 20, 40, and 5. So 1, 45 in extra spending. And tech will get skipped. We'll go ahead and move into our A5 binder. So we do have money to add in our $1 challenge from our wallet. There's 3 ones. So I'll slide that in there. $5 challenge is gonna get a 5. Great, and then skipping over to my daughter's envelope, we're going to be putting her usual $25. So now she has 1,000, 100, 200, 300, 400, 50, 70, 90, 5, 10, 5, 30, 5, 50, $55, $60, $65. So $1,565 in her savings. Okay, you guys, so that wraps it up for this finder. And that wraps it up for this cash stuffing. Okay, you guys, if you stayed to the end, thank you guys so much for watching. That's all for this week's cash stuffing. I will see you all next week. Stay tuned and make sure that you're subscribed and you have your notifications on, because in next video, I will be announcing the giveaway for the bill binder. I'll give you guys a closer look of that bill binder in the next video as well. So stay tuned for that video. I'll see you next time. Bye.